History's made as the first Tier 4 data center in Africa debuts in Lagos, Nigeria. The Uptime Institute certified facility offers an unparalleled level of performance of any data center in the world. It's a major milestone for Cloud Exchange, a provider of end-to-end information technology system solutions and Huawei technology.
The Tier 4 certified by Uptime means one, availability is the highest availability, 99.995%.
What you're seeing here is something that is very dear to our hearts, very dear to our industry, very dear to all of ICT and the bedrock of the fourth industrial revolution.
95% of our data is sitting outside Nigeria.
At the instance of the installation of the first-class network and data storage infrastructure for drivers of this digital revolution, host end users to a conversation that will enable them understand development in the industry and how Nigeria's growing digital economy drove the development of the data center.
As the smartphone penetration rate and the enterprise digitization going on, more companies today realize how important it is to tap into the remarkable power of digital technology.
This has always been in our mind that we, for us to be a hyperscaler, for us to be truly impactful in the market, we have to be in multiple countries.
So why the Tier 4? How does it stand out among others?
It is far more cost effective for you to build a Tier 4 as of today, not only because of the level of automation that you have in it, but also in terms of the reliability that comes from it. And then the way the Tier 4 data center runs is such that the cost of, you know, then maintaining, the cost of a replacement of parts that you tend to have in multiple folds in lower tiered data centers are already taken care of.
We're hoping to see more and more fintech companies come and host here on the Cloud Exchange platform. An expectation is that innovation will increase on the back of this infrastructure.